Babe on this one. You did hypnotize me when you dance for me. You don't wanna give nobody else up for me. Nah, nah, nah. I don't see your ways, but I know say you carry. That big body Benjamin.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Vendora Vendora. Now, my skin on my face is a little bit disturbed because I've been putting on a little bit of too much makeup, too many types of different makeups, and that can affect your skin. Like, I have pimples on this side, my spots are a little more glaring. So me, I was just tired, but I had to shoot this video because So Adventure Makeup sent me this large box of makeup. So it's a PR package. So they just wanted me to check out their fancy. Oh, pink and everything. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, I like this packaging. Look at it. It's like, I don't know, it's like soft or like foamy. Ooh, powder. That's what it looks like. 6 shades compact palette for professional makeup artist, SPF 30. So it has sunscreen. Yay! They also see, come, I've checked this box before. So if you see how everything is open, it's because I couldn't help myself. New makeup, what else? So they sent me their face definer as well. Looks like this. It came with a foil to, you know, protect it, but it looks like this. It's really pretty. I especially like this. I do. Because I've tried it before. Ooh, glow palette. Yang yang. Yeah. I can't wait. Ooh. Ooh. See, I love, if you know me, I love Adventure Makeup's lips matte, liquid matte formula. And they have, this is my favorite, the red one. I love it. It makes my lips look so big, so luscious, so curly, Monroe. Yeah. Oh, okay. This is interesting. Highlight and contour. Mm-hmm. And ooh, eyeshadow palette. Say hello to my little friend. I like that everything almost has mirrors. Like, everything. So I could just literally be like, oh, hey guys. Sorry, I was looking at myself. Because I'm thinking like that. Ooh, I also have lipsticks. They came in this packaging. So I have 3 of them. I have in red, in nude, and in purple. That's like a deep burgundy winter color. And this is also, ooh, they gave me foundation. And they put this in. Interesting. I don't know if it's telling me not to use this, but thank you for this. Because I was running out. What colors are these? Anyway, so I don't know what look I'm going to create today, but we're going to play and have fun. Okay, so now I'm going to try out brushes from these sets. I've picked out these 2 to do my brows. I'm taking my Zaron eyebrow definer for, so I'm just going to use that to shape my brows. Let's see how it goes. I first go into the pomade. Onto a different, like this. So I'm going to take this concealer. I'm going to try my look right here. I don't know how I feel about it. I feel like the concealer is a bit rough, so it doesn't really give a smooth finish. It kind of gives, I don't know what to say, but a cheap finish. just give a cheap finish. I'm not really excited about the finish, but it gets the job done at the end of the day. Yes. What do you think? Okay, moving on to eyeshadow. And then I think she sent me this for a reason. So, okay, put that on the back of my hand. Just mirror it on. But yeah, it'll work. And I just like to use my sponge to blend for everything. Like everything under the sun, I'm using my sponge to blend. Oh, let me take this fluffy one. It's like an angled fluffy. Can't really use any colors here, so I think I'm going to take. So I think I'm just going to take this and use that. Ooh, packs it on nicely. I like the brushes. Packs it on nicely. Now that I've primed my lids, going to look for fluffy and create a shadow. So I think all these colors are shimmer. Can I show you? All the colors are shimmer, so that's how it looks. Honestly, I think they could be a lot more pigmented. This pink one is very powdery. Honestly, I think they could be a lot more pigmented. Let's see how it looks on the actual eye. So I'm going to go in with this color, this one first. I don't know if they are not exactly. I'm not going to pack that color all over my eyelid. Oh, okay. I feel like I have to keep on digging. Honestly, shadows could be a lot more pigmented. But I like the color selection. I do. So I'm going to take another brush. Like this one I used at first to fan it out. So just make sure that it's blended. Yeah. And then I'm just going to take this purple here and put it in the center of my lid. I don't know, should I use my hands? I think they work better with the fingers. Well, that's not really doing much for me, so I think I'm going to take the yellow. Let's see how that does. I'm just going to go straight in with my fingers. Let's try to use a brush. Okay, that's there. So this color right here is good. Yeah, so I think they do need to work on their eyeshadow palette. Some colors come out nicely, the others don't. I don't know. Some of them are powdery, some of them are not. So I'm not really, not necessarily feeling this, but okay. Something has come out of it. Foundation next. And she didn't ask for my color. She just got it right. That's not bad. Now you're showing off. That's really not bad at all. Foundation is definitely not bad. Color is definitely more you rub. Going into golden bronze. No, I'm just gonna spritz my brush first. Not gonna judge it until I've done the proper testing. Really nice and wet. And I'm just going to go into all the colors. Because it's me. There we go. Fan brush is definitely too light. I like mine with a little bit more body. Not because we have this one. But let's just give it a go, shall we? Because it's not that thick. It's not as thick as it usually is. So let's just give it a go, shall we? Okay. Now we're talking, baby. Okay. So I usually go in with a tiny brush just to make sure that it's well blended. But it's definitely popping. But I have to use all four colors and I have to really wet my brush before I use it. So they could work, like, adventure, you guys could work on this because I definitely like the kind of blue it's giving me. Like, that's pretty. But to work on more pigment, I would say. I put up some lashes and some contacts. I don't know what you think. I think the contacts will complement the highlight of green. So now I'm just going to go back into the palette. I'm going to use this one because it's like flat and fluffy. And I'm going to go back into the purple. I'm wondering if I wet my brush, if I can make the green in my eye pop more. Okay, so now they definitely work better with when wet. Okay. Obviously it's looking so much better. Lipstick! Should I do red? I feel like Stella Charles right now. I think let's add a little bit of nude. Oh, this look is so nice. So I'll be right back. Oh, don't forget to spritz. Be right back. So guys, this is the finish. Don't mind me, this is the finished look. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy it. Yes, I went to put on my blue hair, tie my pink scarf. I think this scarf is from House of. This scarf, this beautiful scarf. Like, if you know me, even in the Big Brother house, everybody was wearing my scarf. Terrier, Nina, Miracle, and I didn't stay till the end, but they stayed long enough to rock my silk scarves. But anyway, there's love and sharing. But if you know, I'm a really big fan of scarves. So this is a very beautiful headpiece from House of Scarves. You can check them on Instagram. I'll leave their link down below in the description box. So now back to my face. My face beads. So I've used everything here. I love the brushes. This needs work. This foundation is, as you can see, bomb. The lipsticks I love, the brushes I love, the eyeshadow I love now that I know that it works better with when used wet. The powder, I like it. I won't say like I have great love for it, but I like it. It didn't, as in, it's nice. I wasn't like, oh my god, but it's really nice. Like, it's a really nice beginner powder set. Because it gets the job done, meaning like my face is not cakey, it doesn't leave lines, it's easy to blend. It was very, very, yeah. So most of what I used, I really, really like. Like, who knew I could mix pink? As I would never wear pink lipstick, but all of a sudden, I'm using my lips. So yes, I'm feeling a little bit. Vandora. I'm feeling a little bit Vandora-ish. I don't know. But tell me what you think. Tell me what you think down in the description box. Do you like it? Is it fun? Did you enjoy this makeup tutorial? Would you like me to do more reviews? Yeah. So, but please, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching.